Okay, hello everybody. Today is Christmas Day. You got to cook. We show you how to cook the king crab, gallets, and butter. Okay. And the first one, we have to have the gallets. And the second one, we have to have the butter. That's the best thing we have to have. But the butter, you have to know that you have to buy the butter in sauce. That means we don't need a salt anymore because the people they cook already by king crab is a little bit soaked by the water from the sea, and then now we have to cook everything with no salt. And third one, we have the best chicken soup, okay? And the fourth, we have a little bit sugar, okay? And this is hot pepper and salt. This we use a little bit only. We need a color that we don't need the salt. Okay, now the first one, we turn on the stove, and then we add the butter. We put it in here. Okay, one more. Chúng ta nấu cái king crab with tỏi và bơ. Okay, we have the butter. Chúng ta có bơ, chúng ta có tỏi, chúng ta có súp. Bát súp có nghĩa là bột nêm đó. Chúng ta có muối ớt, mà muối ớt thì ít ít thôi. Chúng ta có đường. Okay. Và bây giờ chúng ta bắt đầu có cái bỏ cái bơ rồi vô đây, vô cái chảo, và đồng thời now we pick the garlic, put it here. And the time we cook that is maybe about 15 minutes only. We cook until the garlic is change the color to the yellow, and then everything will be done. Chúng ta nấu cho đến khi nào, chúng ta xào cho đến khi nào cái tỏi mà nó vàng đó, là có nghĩa là tất cả nó lên một cái mùi coi như là rất là đặc biệt. Lúc đầu đó chúng ta để cái lửa hơi cao hơi mạnh, nhưng mà khi chúng ta bỏ cái king crab vô đó là bắt đầu hạ lửa thấp xuống vừa thôi. The first one we cook a little bit, you know, strong higher. But later, when we put the king crab inside, and then we gotta put it low down a little bit. The people they used to cook, when they use the oil, and they cook the garlic first. And then take it out, and then later after that, when they put the king crab inside, and then they gotta put the garlic back again. But I don't cook by that way. Now we see the garlic a little bit yellow, right? And then you gotta dip the king crab inside like this. Việt Nam thì nhìn thấy gì là có thể là biết được là cái gì rồi, nhưng mà người Mỹ có đôi khi mình không có cô kể ra tỉ mỉ thì họ không biết là mình đang làm cái gì đó. Cho nên là xin lỗi quý vị đồng bào Việt Nam là mình có thể là đôi khi we do this and we make the galaxies, you know. Mix with the king crab. And we mix until you see everything is yellow, the galaxy is yellow, everything, and you gotta change good, good, really good smell. Now we turn down a little bit. We don't need a stove too high no more. And remember, when we cook this one, we have to cook until the galaxies is yellow, everything. If the galaxies is still white, and you feel no good smell.
Turn back the stove higher a little bit.
dry them, everything. We dry the butter. Now, this one is done. So we turn off the stove, and then we fry one piece. We gotta cook one step to another. Okay, this one, you will see. It's very good taste right now.
Yummy.
But sometimes, if you want to eat by salt, lemon, and black pepper, and you mix together, and you eat the king cut and fry, and eat that, and you feel different. Really, really good. Okay, now, everything be done, and I hope you enjoy everything in any holiday in America, and you do it, and you enjoy it. Okay, bye-bye, you guys, see you next time. Okay, bye.